Previously on Blue Spy, our hero.
In a battle with anonymous armed retards. He's a big fat target in their sights. If he makes the wrong move, he's fucked.
It was me against two anonymous heavies with guns. Me and Jorg Arnu, the local tough guy who brought me out here. He was shaken like a big...
No!
Begging me not to walk past those orange markers. If I did, we'd wind up shot, beaten, burned, eaten, shit out, raped, in jail... Or all three. Typical of our government today. Get shot if you walk past an orange pole out in the middle of the fucking desert. Enough talk. It's time for some action.
Oh, no, Sophie.